Please. Good news. You got to heaven. Bad news. They compensated your what?
Pass.
How many alcoholic drinks is one too many for one night?
Three.
Name something people do with their fingers.
Snap them.
Name a word that rhymes with slinky.
Blinky.
Name an animal that would hate to run out of grass.
Cow.
They confiscated your what?
Car.
All right, come on, tell me what this guy. Good news, you got to heaven. Bad news, they confiscated your what? You said?
Oh, heaven.
Your car, survey said?
I'm tripping.
Oh. How many alcoholic drinks is one too many for one night? You said? Three, survey said?
Okay.
Name something people do with their fingers. You said, snap them. Survey said.
Okay.
Name a word that rhymes with slinky. You said, blinky. Survey said. Name an animal that would hate to run out of grass. You said, cow. Survey said. Dear, what she needed to do, she got you almost halfway there. She got 94.
What?
You need 106 to beat. That's about as even as it can get.
Okay.
I'm going to ask you the same five questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Okay, I am.
All right, let's remind everybody of Sherry's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Good news. You got to heaven. Bad news, they confiscated your what?
Money.
How many alcoholic drinks is one too many for one night?
Five.
Name something people do with their fingers.
Pick their nose.
Name a word that rhymes with slinky.
Jinky.
Name an animal that would hate to run out of grass.
Caterpillar.
We'll just turn around. It's okay. It's okay. When we get down there, you ain't gonna believe you said it.
Lord, I know, right?
Good news, you got to heaven. Bad news, they confiscated your what? You said, took your money. Survey said?
Say life?
Phone was the number
really?
One.
Okay.
Phone?
How many alcoholic drinks is one too many for one night? You said?
Yeah.
Survey said?
Right.
Name something people do with their fingers, you said? Pick their nose, survey said?
You said wash them?
Snap them was number one.
Okay.
Name a word that rhymes with slinky, you said? Jinky.
Yeah, the 70s. Yeah, Scooby-Doo, man. Emma, yeah. Oh.
Stinky was the number one answer.
All
right. Name an act. We need 77 points. And this is what we needed on right here. Name an animal that would hate to run out of grass. You said.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah.
Lord, have mercy.
Horse, maybe.
It's gotta be one of the worst answers.
Yeah. Caterpillar, really?
Ever heard.
Oh my god.
Survey said.
Zero. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, horse? Yeah.